What's going on, y'all? It's Daz. I'm ready to open up a big fat can of whoop ass. Will you fools get out of the way so we can tear some shit up? And open up a can of whoop ass on these fools into this big ass team deathmatch here in Max Payne 3. There's a whole lot of these dudes. Let me toss me a grenade over this damn car here. See if I can give me a little something something. Damn. I don't think I got anything with that. But as you can see, this is the big TDM. You will spend your entire time in this big ass TDM. In bullet action. What did this dude? Is just doing the running, man? What the hell are you doing, fool? Don't block up the exit way, man. What are you doing? Just look at you getting toe up. God damn. You're gonna get us all killed standing in the doorway like that. Young, whatever your fool ass. What the fuck? Young Kamachi, I tore his ass up, but the reason I got the kill on him so easily because he was tossing a grenade to blow my behind up. So let's see if we can get us out of the main area then. Where you going, Mr. Weedy? You going to get shot in the back of your damn head, you piece of trash. Mr. Weedy. What kind of fucking name is that? Fuck you, Mr. Weedy. Alright, looks like we got a couple of assholes up here in the garage. And Mr. Felony's gonna get toe up. That's right, we're gonna take this lead right here, baby. We gonna take this motherfucking lead real quick. Oh, where you coming from, Mr. King? Get toe up, bitch. Alright, Mr. Grizz Nasty. Grizz Nasty, you a damn fool. Fuck you. Stealing my damn kill. I'm just joking with you, man. Get out of the way. Let's go whoop some ass. This is a big ass map real quick. Whew. Get to it, bitch. I'm whooping ass. This dude is doing a running man into the damn wall, and I'm just whooping your ass, fool. I don't know what the hell he thought he was gonna do. Or if he thought he was gonna dive through the damn glass like super slow-mo. What are you doing, King? You didn't even see where I was at. Why are you trying to dive, fool? You're gonna dive to your damn death. That's what you're gonna do. There's so many people. Oh, good spawn, asshole. See if I can tear you up from the distance. I don't have any damn bullets left. Fuck that. Let's go Kimbo style. Give me my pistol and my SMG. Where's that dude going? Damn, that's what I said. You get caught up. Get some of these in your head, bitch. I didn't get one shot off on that dude. I cannot believe Mr. Weedy tore my ass up in midair. Even though he was slowed down and I was flying. He still whooped my ass. It is what it is, though. Let's go down there and see if we can kill some people. That's what I said, man. You're going to spend your entire time become too visible. Easy targets. In some damn bullet time getting shot up at. Look at me. I'm in slow motion. I'm getting shot at. This asshole's diving at me. God damn. Did I get him? No, it didn't look like I got him. So let's put a vendetta on his stank behind. I did get an assist on him, though. We're going to put a vendetta on his stank behind. And then we're gonna go whoop his ass. That's what we're gonna do. Where you going, fool? Trying to tear up my teammates? I'm gonna tear you up. That's exactly what's gonna happen, baby. Got these assholes around here by the buses. You ain't sneaky. God damn, it was a 2-on-1. I did not have a chance against those two. One guy had two pistols or whatever he had, a submachine gun or a magnum, whatever. Oh, Mr. Young. God damn, somebody else stole my kill. I was supposed to get the vendetta on his tank behind. And I'm about to get shot in the ass. God damn! Motherfucker hiding up there. Fuck you, Colgate. You stank tooth motherfucker. You need that damn Colgate, don't you? Get shot up, Mr. Weedy. Get shot up, bitch. And I'm giving me a nice little rank up. It's a tight ass game right here. It's a pretty close game. Oh man, is anybody else up here in this garage? No, I think I'm safe up here. Mr. Weedy! Your ass is dead, fool. Let me see if I can get this bitch right here. I'm flying! Yeah! Got him right in the damn head. I'm diving, he was diving. I jumped out the damn window, and I got him. That's some great shit. That's the kind of moments you want to have in this game, baby. And it's hard to have those moments, because it... God damn, see? Still in bullet time. You jump off a damn building. What the fuck? I don't know, that dude was standing right in front of me. I wasn't able to kill him. Maybe I'm whack. Maybe I'm just that damn whack. I don't know what the hell's going on. Mr. Young Kamachi's still up in that damn building. I'd like a little biatch. Get the cover, woman. Get the cover. Dude's tearing me the fuck up. God damn. Like I said, you stay in bullet time, man. Alright, let's see if we can take us a little flank route. Let's call in some intuition for my teammates. Move. So we can see where the hell these punks are at. Tear up Mr. King. Get some of these bullets, you piece of shit. That dude went flying. You see him running? Oh my god. Bitch, give me that vendetta. Give me that motherfucking vendetta. I definitely did get that vendetta against the Camacho or whatever his damn name is. Yeah, I did get that vendetta against him, but one of his stank behind teammates came up out of nowhere, out of the damn bus depot and shot me up. Let's see if we can get some revenge on him. I don't know where the hell he's at. Oh, look at you, sneaky little bitch. And let's go. Get some of these in the top of your damn brain. That's what I love, baby. That's what I love. You coming to get some? You coming to get some. You gonna get it. I don't think I shot that dude one time. I got a vendetta on Mr. Blade Runner X. He's killed me a couple of times. Now I'm gonna give him a contract for taking your bitch ass out, Mr. Vendetta. Yeah, better believe that. Where are these fools at, man? They're all up in that damn building. I wanna go in there, but I know if I go in there, it's gonna be 6 or 7 of them. Oh man, fuck it. Mama ain't raised no punk. Let's go get these punk motherfuckers. Oh, let's get your ass first. And shot up all in the back. Let's see if we can flank around. Mr. King is over here. Get some of these bullets, King. Get some of these damn bullets, King. Come on. What is my character doing putting the gun up? Or at least my teammates came out and saved my ass. Oh, look at you. Aw, damn. I tried to hit the bullet time on the guy that was right in front of me, but the damn auto lock locked onto some dude that was about 100 miles away, and I damn got myself towed the hell up. Look at this stank breath, motherfucker, Mr. Colgate. Get some of these grenades, you punks. Let me get that double kill. Let me get that double kill, multi-kill, baby. I get a damn thing with that. My teammates up here whooping ass. That's a good thing, though. Can we get this asshole through the grating? I don't know about through the grating, but we can definitely get these motherfuckers here. Oh my god! There's so many people in this damn team deathmatch that it is kind of hard to keep yourself alive for more than 10 seconds. Will you get the fuck out of my way? I'm stuck on this dude. Piece of trash got me all stuck up. Come on, King. Get me these damn bullets. All right, all right. Ah, I need me some cover. God damn! I thought I was in cover. That dude Colgate has stayed up in that little building the entire time. I got me a nice little grenade for your stank breath having ass. I see you still up there, you little bitch. I'm gonna come get your stank behind. If it's the last thing I do, oh, I got me a couple of vendettas to solve over on this part of. Will you stop pushing me, you stupid motherfucker? There's about 8 of them over there. God damn. There's no hiding anymore. Where you going, Blade Runner? Get to a bitch. There was some grim satisfaction, yeah. Got that vendetta settled. Tear that bitch up who was trying to kill my teammate. And we gonna bullet time your bitch ass. Yeah, motherfucker, you running? And I don't know what the hell happened, man. I swore I had my little reticle right over his face. But I guess he wasn't having it. And I got fucked up right there. I dove to my death. I see you coming around the corner, bitch. Let me get some revenge. Let me get some damn revenge right here. Where that grenade at? I see the indicator on the screen. Let's get this asshole right here. You want to come around the corner, you going to come around and get shot to hell, fool. I'm on you, Daze. I'm on you, man. You got about 100 of them in that building. Goddamn. I was just about to follow him. Not anymore. He got towed the hell up. God. Oh, Mr. Weedy. Your ass is dead, brother. Oh, you want some? I know you out there, bitch. Oh, damn. That's a wasted ass bullet time. Almost broke my damn legs falling off. Me and Jaylene. How's your name, Jaylene? I bet you that's a big 400-pound heifer, man. Ah. Reload the damn bullets. Motherfucker. Damn you, Cole. Give me this damn vendetta. I'm going to get this son of a bitch. I got a minute and 30 seconds left to get his stank behind. I'm going to go get him. You better believe that, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Stank. Oh, my God. There's 100 of them. Oh, my God. There was 100 of them. And that's one thing about this big team death match here is that, God, you are going to die. Mr. Colgate, you little camping bitch. Eat that grenade. Don't crouch, will you run away? What is my character doing? God damn! Sitting there squatting. What the fuck are you doing? It looks like we're about to get this victory. But I still want to give me some more kills before this damn game ends, man. Look at this punk. He's still up in there. Look at him. Look at him. He's such a little bitch, man. Man, no matter what the game is, people will hide and play like a bitch. Somebody wants me dead. What are you tripping, you dumbass motherfucker? Get toe up. See if I can get Colgate. Bitch bait. Colgate. Oh, I see King. Get Mr. Weedy. Oh, god damn, I dropped the motherfucker. And punk motherfucking Blade Runner, he got me. 20 seconds left on the clock. Young Kamachi's gonna get right in the back of his damn head. That's what I'm talking about. Give me a little upgrade on my AK. Come on, come on. 15 seconds to kill that Colgate bastard. Come on, grenade. Oh, my God. Grenade. You can't toss a grenade worth a damn in this game. Come on, give me 2 headshots, baby. That's what I'm talking about. No, my teammate got those 2 damn kills. But, At least we got that damn victory. A hard fought, a large team deathmatch game. Man, I tell you what. Yours truly's on top of the leaderboard. My little fiery Latina talking shit. Man, oh man, on those large team deathmatch games, there's nothing that you can do. You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna die a lot of times and just hope that you can kill your enemies more than they kill you. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, show it some love, and I'll see y'all in the next one.